This is a potato, and you can do so many things with it. Besides making cheese, you can also put it on fire noodles. You want to add a little bit of milk, cream, and mozzarella, but I don't have any milk and cream, so I use sour cream and butter instead. Once it's nice and smooth, we'll pour it on top of the noodles. Now let's give it a taste and rate it 1 through 10. Rich, creamy, spicy, shameful feeling overtaken. 9.3 out of 10, highly recommend. Alright, thank you.